What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Chuckfinle's Play, Sleeping Dogs, Part 30. Here we are out by the cemetery, and this is the health shrine video. There's where I'm going to go collect all of the health shrines in Kennedy Town. And I went ahead and grabbed this one because you have to go quite a ways to get up to it. There's like a lot of stairs and stuff, and it's kind of hard and long to get to, so I went ahead and just grabbed it off camera. But we'll have to go up there for the an upcoming story mission anyway. We may not go quite as far as I did, but you know, you'll get an idea of just how hard it is to get to. You don't have to do anything like jumps or anything like that. You just have to climb up to it pretty much. And it felt like it was taking too long, so that's why I didn't want to show it when I could just do it off camera and explain why I did it that way. And since there's one of those up there, I'll go ahead and do that real quick. The event up there. I hate to, because I won't lose my car. It's just gonna take a little bit longer. And actually, I think I can probably drive my car up here.
You missed the way, right? Make it worth your while.
Why? What are you doing? My cousin's best friend's dad is a cop. I'll have him arrest you if you don't let me go.
All right, I could go back down there and get my car, or I'll just...
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
I'll just use the valet service, and sadly, this kind of freezes the game while I'm doing this, but this will help me choose where to go next.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks.
And you can see you can take him around with you. I don't think he interacts with you in any way. Gets that whenever you get out. Let's see. I guess we'll just keep going around this way. Drove around a little bit farther. So you can see I've almost got all the health upgrades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll probably save this one for last, just because of how far out of the way it is. Go back this way to get my car. I might just steal one of these guys' cars. Actually, I think I'll do that just to make it go by a little bit faster. Should be like a, should still be a Class A vehicle. Stuck up there, but if I did, oh well. I was actually trying to skip this, but I don't think you can. I don't think there's anything you can do to skip that animation. You have to sit through it every time, I'm pretty sure. Let me get back in that way. Well, I guess the car is lost. Okay. Again, but oh well.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
While that's going on, I'll pick the next location. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Okay, well, we'll just deal with this one first.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks.
I wasn't sure if he'd actually, I don't think he will drive you around, but I wasn't planning to try that before. Get in the passenger side. I don't think I have to actually go across the highway. I think that it's like go against the flow of the traffic here. Actually, get to it. Actually, let me see. I'll have to go back. It's all the way down there. I can take the car to do that, you know, to get to that one. I don't think the car would have fit up here. I probably could have taken a motorcycle up here, but probably not right through here. Side, or is it up top? Might actually be up top. Let me see. Huh. It's either up top or down below. See it over there. Yeah. I don't think there's a way for me to. Back in my car easy. But that's okay. I can just take that boat and go to that last shrine back by the... Let's see, I'll... Yeah, like right over here, I should just be able to take that boat and go right to it. I will have to swim a little bit, but I have to swim over here anyway just to get back to land, so it really doesn't matter. I think that there might have been a way down to the water back there, but I don't think so. So that's the last health shrine here in Kennedy Town and the last health shrine in the game. So, and you do get a trophy for finding them all. But I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. Thank you for watching. Next time, we'll continue on with the main story missions. So until then, later everyone.